Wednesday night in San Antonio, the old man, Tim Duncan, enjoyed a night off as his Spurs tried to stay undefeated at home. Patty Mills with 11 points for the home team. Kawhi Leonard, though, the star, 20 points or more in 16 games this NBA season. And he continued in the second half. Lazy basketball from the Wizards. Kawhi Leonard, not lazy at all, making him pay. And then, off the Gortat miss, Spurs on the move. Danny Green with the difficult reverse to finish the transition bucket.